Thank you. Together, there are three blade masters around various parts of Europe, including myself. Our mission is to stop Geist, and we've abandoned our own wills to protect this world. Maken, do you ever want to become a human being, as stupid and selfish as they are? At one time, blade masters maintained world order by utilizing Geist's power. It sounds impressive to say that we protected the world, but we never ended a war, nor have we brought peace. We've just been killing time. In the name of maintaining order, I've given up my entire life. It's ridiculous. But I am a blade master, and I must remain true. As a result of my duty, I was forced to let go of the ones I love. Now, with all this going on, I've almost lost the will to live. Maken, as a blade master, I order you. You must defeat Geist's people so we can go on protecting this worthless world. Then I'll leave the people's future in your hands. Eliminate the terrorists before they do any more harm, and defeat the leader of the European Union who controls them. Maken, you have no choice. You must brainjack me. I have access to the leader's home, as I was once her lover. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. world is a place which would have only superior beings who think alike. To accomplish this, we must rid the earth of its scum. Those puny humans contaminating our planet. Of course, the decision of who will live and who will die is a tricky matter. One that can only be decided by a powerful deity such as Geist. Blademaster Devon, how foolish you are to disobey Geist. You know, I don't want to be your girlfriend anymore. I don't appreciate being dumped. Yet still, I feel for you. Maybe, perhaps, we could still work something out. And as for you, Maken, you will never know a more horrid pain. Of course, one leg, you know, it's... And, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome, Maken, my lord. You know I've heard all about your achievements in Europe. Impressive. My name is Tyrus. Although I may not look it, I am a blade master. Of course, blade masters must often hide their identities. So, I have as well. I'm disguised as a writer. I don't have much time. Let me tell you quickly. Geist is planning to totally eradicate the human race. The Blade Master's mission is to put an end to this insidious plan. To accomplish this, we have all sacrificed our personal lives. There was one who had to betray someone they loved. There was another who was unable to watch their children grow. It is vital that you understand the importance of our mission. The mother of the girl inside you chose to live as a blade master. She made this noble sacrifice to maintain world order. The reason people feel pain and sorrow is because they have soul. Having emotions means you're alive. It is because I believe you have a soul that I must ask you this. Will you devote yourself to save the human race? Well then, my lord. Defeat Geist's henchmen, the Hake known as Don Regalia. Drugs, pollution, food shortages. He's even tainted religion. His lurid cruelty is wreaking havoc on the people of Europe. First, of course, you must find the MP who was once close to the Don. His name is Samuel Smith. He was betrayed by his wife and confined to England. He should know the exact location of the Don's hiding place. Your ability to brainjack will be useful. Use it wisely. I have a very unique ability to open all electronic locks. Use me whenever you must. I will be ready. name is... Of course, I'm disguised... I don't have much time. Geist is planning to... The Blade Masters... To accomplish this, there was one. There was another. It is vital. The mother of... She... The reason... Having emotions... It is because... Will you devote yourself to save the human race? Well then, my lord. Defeat Geist's henchmen. Drugs. He's even tainted his lurid... First, of course, you... His name is... He was betrayed by his... He should know your ability... I have a... Use me...
Thank you. Thank you. I'm Thank you. Thank you.